Giving back in Pascagoula, the fire department there planning on giving out 12,000 KN95 masks to the public. The distribution will happen on Monday from 9 until noon at the Pascagoula Senior Center at 1918 Live Oak Drive. It's a drive-through event. You must stay in your vehicle. Firefighters will be giving out 5 masks per car.